Right, everybody, here we are at Toddy's Digs, third meet-up for Dixie. Just going to meet number six, get a nice posy ring, and then Paul Wall just walked on and got a groat as well. So it's shaping up to be another tasty event here up in Perthshire. Lovely day for it, it's mild, it's weather-wise I think the rain's to stay off, so didn't know bad. Just get the machine set up and ready to go. I'll give you a report back later. John's just unearthed a find, just ready to get him there. See what he's got. Is this it here?
No, I'm not done out yet.
There you go. Queen Anne, well done, John.
My name's Pete. Fucking arm ran a bit of a water stick at him.
That's a nice coin, mate.
Perfect, fucking perfect. Oops, sorry.
Aye, it's in the spare box.
It's beep beep.
That's a Scottish one with the E underneath it. Well done, mate. With his big coil on his fisher.
Big coil, just saying that there about the coil. It's no miss nothing. Nothing.
Aye, you've done well, pal. Just on the way home to.
It's another one.
Well done. Another one bites the dust.
Two
today. Right, I just unearthed a wee ball heap. My first bit of silver on here for the last three digs. That was no bad. Bud's come up with me there. He's just pulled that out. It's a lovely wee medieval seal matrix. Look at that. Beauty, that is a wee cracker, it's really heavy in good condition. Get a nice impression out of that. That's a cracker, well done, my man. Where have you got, Rab? Right, there you go, mate. A wee update for the dig. We've had a couple of hammies come up, a couple of groats, a couple of gold posy rings up the day. One's fully inscribed and one's just inscribed a wee bit. Some nice coins, some hammy coins come up. So I've not had a chance to get right round about. I've been having a wee scoot about with the family to see what land's available for next week. Usual dredging stuff coming up, turners, all the bits and bobs. Day's been perfect, weather's been perfect. Can I ask for any bit?